I don't think I've become any great shot or any great shot in this world has any right to be arrogant about.
Oh my God, sir, that's unbelievable.
Dal bhat, aloo ki bhujia.
Wow.
Jeka baag ka kareja dekh upar wala bheja bhaiya ji.
Badshah ki gali mein jaakar uska pata nahi poochte.
Gulamon ke jhuke hue sar khud ba khud raasta bata dete.
Namaste, ladies and gentlemen. There comes a time in life when you fall short of words. This is because you come across a person who is only filled with immense talent, and today I am in that situation. I won't take your much time. I am going to be introducing you to my next guest on Spill the Beans on CNN News 18 for today. He's the family man, the Manoj Bajpayee, the man with absolutely zero haters. So thank you so much for speaking to CNN News 18.
Thank you.
आपने हमें सरदार खान को सौंपा, भीकू मात्रे को सौंपा, अब आप हमें भैया जी को सौंपने जा रहे हैं. क्या बताना चाहते हैं आप हमें फिल्म के बारे में सर?
All I would say that it's about a man who is very close to his family and who believes in the system of the family and the values of the family and someone who doesn't like his past, but he's forced to go back to his past. Yeah. So that's all I can say, you know. Anything more than that, you know, will be like revealing the whole story.
Yeah. And sir, you have worked with the same producer and director in the past for Sirf Ek Banda Kaafi, also Apoorva ji and Bhanushali ji. So is baar kuch alag hone ja raha hai unke saath mein ki pattern wahi same hai?
A pattern definitely alag hai. Kyunki Banda jo hai thi, ek bilkul alag tarike ki film thi. और ये जो है वो ज़्यादा कंटेंट और मिडिल ऑफ द रोड, लेकिन ये पूरा मेन स्ट्रीम एक्शन मसाला फिल्म है, बट विद अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग इमोशन, विद अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग स्टोरी टू इट. अपूर्व सिंह कार्की ने एक तरीके से कहिए कि ट्रिब्यूट दिया है साउथ इंडियन जो कमर्शियल फिल्म्स हैं, जिनको देख करके अपूर्व सिंह बड़ा हुआ है, जिनसे मेसमराइज रहा है. तो वो उस तरह की कहानी अपने मिट्टी की कहना चाहता था, वो अपने नॉर्थ इंडिया के गांव के छोटे शहरों के बारे में वहाँ, इसलिए वो अपने तरीके से उनको ट्रिब्यूट दे रहा है. और उसी तरीकों की चीज़ों के साथ वो अपने हीरो को प्रेजेंट भी करना चाहता था पूर्व सिंह कार्की, इसीलिए देशी सुपरस्टार, MB 100, ये सब चीज़ें, वो सारे ट्रोप्स का इस्तेमाल भी किया उसने.
बिल्कुल सर. और एक प्रोड्यूसर जी तो घर में भी हैं. तो शूटिंग के दौरान कभी ऐसा हुआ कि आप एक्शन सीक्वेंस कर रहे हैं और मैम डर रहे हो कि मतलब ऐसे मत करो, चोट लग जाएगी?
नहीं, एक्चुअली मुझे उनके मौजूदगी में मेरे गर्दन में चोट लगी थी, बट शी डिडंट कम टू मी. शी सेड यू नो इफ इट इज रियली बैड देन आई विल गो, बट व्हाइल द डॉक्टर्स वर ट्रीटिंग मी, शी डिडंट कम टू मी. एंड देन इन द एंड शी केम एंड शी सेड आर यू फाइन? मैं सेड या आई एम फाइन, कैन यू गिव वन मोर टेक? तो वो थोड़ी सी अलग किस्म की है, स्ट्रॉन्ग है, टफ है, बट एट द सेम टाइम वेरी केयरिंग.
एंड काफी रफ एंड टफ मूवी तो ये भी लगी रही है सर. एंड नॉट टू शाय अवे फ्रॉम मेंशनिंग दैट यू आर कंप्लीटिंग अ सेंचुरी, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर 100th फिल्म सर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कांग्रेचुलेशंस फॉर दैट एज वेल. हाउ हैज बीन द जर्नी सर? डिड यू एवर इमेजिन व्हेन यू फर्स्ट गॉट योर फिल्म फर्स्ट टेक टू नाउ 100th फिल्म?
आई मीन द जर्नी हैज बीन टफ, बट जर्नी हैज नॉट बीन very easy, I must say this. But I know I took it as you know, as part of my life. And most of the time I thought that, you know, this is the way God has planned it for me, and I shouldn't complain. I just keep moving, keep making my way, this way or that way, but without losing any kind of faith in myself or in my life. I just kind of with a great resolve, I kept on working. And here now I have reached. Apoorva Singh Kaarki told me actually when we were shooting with Bhaiyaji that this is going to be your 100th film, and I couldn't believe that. Because I never counted the numbers of films that I have, or projects I have been part of. It was Apoorva Singh Kaarki's and his news to me that, you know, now about to complete my 100th film, 100th project, and I really, you know, it took me back to the moment when I signed my first film, Bandit Queen, while I was still in Delhi doing theatre. And then I never realized that I'll even, you know, will be able to manage to do 10 films, right? But such is life, you know. And my journey has been miraculous. I don't know how I survived. I don't know how I was able to really bear all the bruises and the injuries on the way and still survive this.
And since you've just mentioned the bruises and injuries, sir, and you have taken us back to your theater days, I remember how you have mentioned this time and again that from the struggles that you faced with National School of Drama to then now becoming National Awards recipient as well as Padma Shri yourself, giving us so many movies that we can actually enjoy with our family, without our family, so a few of them. Sir, जब मैं बात करूं कि कुछ पिक्चर्स ऐसी हैं जो हम फैमिलीज के साथ नहीं दे सकते हैं, कुछ काली गलौज जैसे वसीपुर में यूज़ हुई है, वो इम्प्रॉम्प्टो था, वो स्क्रिप्ट में लिखा गया था, क्योंकि आई जस्ट हर्ड यू मैंशनिंग इट समवेयर कि आपको डायरेक्टर ने फुल छूट दी थी कि आप जितना भी इम्प्रोवाइज करना चाहें आप कर सकते हैं सेट पे।
जी, लेकिन उसमें ये भी आपको स्क्रिप्ट देख करके या डायरेक्टर से बात करके ये आपको क्लियर होता है कि ये किस तरीके की फिल्म है। जैसे भैया जी में अपूर्व सिंह कार्की डिडंट वांट इवन वन वर्ड ऑफ कर्स, सो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ फिल्म ही वांटेड। और उसी तरह से ये फिल्म लिखी गई थी जिसमें ज़्यादा इम्प्रोवाइजेशन का स्कोप नहीं है, तो जिस जो फिल्म थी वही शूट किया है। और अनुराग कश्यप की गैंग्स ऑफ वासेपुर उस तरह की फिल्म थी जो उसके पूरे शूट कर वो करना चाहते थे विद ऑल इट्स रॉनेस, राइट, एंड उसकी पूरे रियलिज्म को वो कैप्चर करना चाहते थे। जैसे कि श्रीकांत तिवारी और फैमिली मैन, आपको पता नहीं चलेगा कब गाली देखनी दे दिया उसने, बिकॉज इट्स सो मच पार्ट ऑफ हिज पर्सनैलिटी दैट यू डोंट फील ऑफेंडेड एंड स्टिल फैमिलीज इन्जॉय इट, यू नो, because it's part of his personality. It will, because it's not forced upon forced on the character. So any abuse that he comes up with, you don't realize that he's given he's just abused and went away, you know. So we actually think, you know, more than 4 times 5 times before we actually use even a little bit of a curse word. Okay, so there is a lot of thought that goes into it. Nothing is done to shock the people. Nothing is done to offend the audience. Everything is in accordance with the character.
Definitely.
Yes.
And so we are very, very responsible.
Yeah, very responsible people. I mean, why should we lose the kids as part of our audience? We are very much responsible about the things that we do, and very. We are very loyal to the audience. We know the nature of the audience who kind of consume the kind of content that we make. But we also decide what kind of a story it is. It is for the 10 years and above, 13 years and above, or 16 years and above, or 18 years above.
Definitely.
Okay, so we know the nature of the story, and we know the target audience, and then, you know, then you go ahead and write the dialogues or improvise within that parameter.
Okay, but sir, just out of curiosity, I wanted to ask you, because the kind of movies that you have done in the past, we have seen a lot of politics happening in that, a lot of dominant characters in that, abusive, and then we would say full of rage also. Violent scenes we have seen in your movies and series that you have done in the past as well. They all have been accepted by the public. You have been appreciated for the kind of roles that you have done in the past. But recently, do you think that public's perception, the viewers, how they have started consuming the content nowadays, they have become more critical about what they are watching on screen?
Which is good. People's criticism should not be, you know, should not offend you, because once it is in their court, it's up to them how they want to respond to it, right? How they are going to respond well if it is not if they are finding it great, and if they will not like it, they will immediately respond it on social media. Because of social media, everything is instant. You know, definitely. You come out of theater and the first thing you do is write, you write your review, one line review, or that may be offensive in the manner it is written, or that may not be offensive in the manner it is written, okay?
Definitely.
And if it is good, they will write good things because they are forced by the content itself, by the film itself. They are forced to write good things because it has completely entertained them, engaged them, okay? Yeah, and it consumed them completely, you know? So they have seen the world, they've visited the world, they experienced the world, and they come enthralled by it. So in all the, you know, in both the aspects, we as the maker should be ready for anything that comes from them. Okay. We might find their language very offensive at times, but they are faceless people at the end of the day. So, you know, and they are empowered with the same social media that you are empowered with. And they are using it the way they want to use it. You are using it the way you want to use it. Yeah.
Definitely. So it's all about awareness and it's all about the perception. So now circling back towards your journey. सत्या की बात करते हैं, बैंडिट क्वीन की बात करते हैं, शूल की बात करते हैं सर, फिर टाइम आया जब हमने आपको आरक्षण में देखा, सत्याग्रह में देखा, राजनीति में देखा, सेवरल हिट्स दैट यू हैव गिवन अस, सेवरल डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ रोल्स, बट एक उतार और चढ़ाव एक कलाकार के जीवन का पार्ट एंड पार्सल है सर. थोड़ी सी उतार की अगर हम बात करें तो वो टाइम आपने कैसे काटा एंड OTT को आप किस तरीके से देखते हैं? डू यू सी इट एज अ करियर रिवाइवर और अ गेम चेंजर इन योर लाइफ?
देखिए, जो बुरा टाइम होता है तो मैं हमेशा मानता हूँ कि बुरा टाइम जो है वो सबसे अच्छा समय होता है अपने ऊपर काम करने का. और अच्छा टाइम जो होता है वो आपको अच्छे अच्छे चॉइसेस चूज़ करने के लिए होता है. जस्ट यू नो बी अ ग्राउंडेड पर्सन इन योर गुड टाइम्स एंड चूज़ केयरफुली. यू नो choose the things that you think will do justice to your talent, do justice to your hard work. All right. Second cheez kya pucha tha aapne?
OTT as a career.
OTT se pehle first season Family Man ke pehle I was doing quite well. I had lot many choices.
Okay.
Definitely. And I was focusing completely on independent cinema, which I'm still part of few of them. I love independent cinema and the way they explore the silences, the way they stick to the definition of cinema as cinema is the medium of art. You know, that's their definition and they stick to it without any compromise. I love it. I love to watch them. But at the same time, I would say that after Family Man, suddenly many films started happening on OTT, and OTT was giving liberty to the filmmakers to experiment.
Definitely.
Okay, improvise, create, explore, and I became one of the actors who the filmmakers went to. Right. So I definitely benefited from their creativity.
And we are so glad, just to put it across, that filmmakers went to you because you gave us such good projects. Do you think that the brief amount of time that you have spent on television also in the past has helped you to sort of smoothly sail across the processing of OTT?
You know, OTT is not television. If there is a film that you are shooting, you are shooting it the way you used to shoot it for the theater, right? And if you are shooting a series, even those episodes are shot.
Definitely.
Just in the manner we used to shoot films. Right? So, but on the other hand, when you are doing a serial on TV, their process, their whole making is very different. They are also meeting the deadline. Okay? And the demands from the channels are very, very different. Here OTT, the platforms, kind of commission a series and they give you the budget and then the filmmakers and the producers, they stick to the quality part of it.
Definitely.
Okay.
Definitely.
And each and every episode is like one film. You know, they spend that much of time on one episode. It's only when the product is ready that it is delivered to the platform. And then the platform goes for the subtitling and all the other things, or the dubbing it in several languages. Okay, so there is no compulsion. There is no deadline for it. Okay.
Definitely.
And it has to be shot in the manner of films, right?
Definitely. Sir, ek aur sawal. Apart from acting and good projects, what Manoj Bajpayee ji is also known as is the man who is extremely humble. Sir, ab to 100th project aapka aa raha hai. What over the years has kept you grounded to your roots?
Because I love cinema. I love acting. And I don't think I've become any great shot, or any great shot in this world has any right to be arrogant about it. I am happy and grateful that I have spent 30 years here, you know, been part of 100 odd projects, and God has given me that opportunity. I'm just an actor at the end of the day, who's been doing his work professionally and with all honesty.
Definitely, sir. And Godspeed for 200, 500, 1000 movies to you, coming from you, and we'll be really excited to watch them as well. All the very best for Bhaiya ji, sir. That was the first part of our interview. In the second part, I have a quick rapid fire round. The first question would be one thing that your fans would be really surprised to know about.
Surprised to know about me? I don't know. They know everything now about me. I think I've given so many interviews that they know everything about me.
Okay.
That I'm a nervous wreck. You know, when I'm starting a project, I'm a nervous wreck.
Oh my God, sir, that's unbelievable. Okay. Yeah. A director that you want to work with in future?
I've worked with almost everyone in this industry. Now I'm exploring new. Searching for new talents all the time. I'm more interested in working with new talents than the old ones.
Okay. What's your comfort food, since you are a big foodie? And you...
My comfort food, dal bhat, aloo ki bhujia.
Wow. Your favorite co-star that you have worked with in the past?
Many. I mean, Sharif Hashmi is there from Family Man. From Bhaiya ji, I can say Suvinder Vicky, Zoya, and from Gulmohar, Shamila ji, Ajay Devgan, Rajniti.
Bilkul.
And it was great working with him. And there are many. I get along with people. Believe me, I get along with other actors. I love to hang out with them.
Okay. Weirdest fan encounter that you remember?
Many. The weirdest fan was someone who has seen a Family Man more than 40 times.
Oh my God.
And I asked him, how? I mean, it's a series. He said, every time I go back to my place and I don't think of any other series, I just switch on Family Man and start watching it all over again.
Okay. Which song are you currently hooked to? If I would ask you ki abhi interview chal raha hai, koi dimag mein aapke gana chal
raha hai? Jeka baag ka kare ja dekh upar wala bheja bhaiya ji.
And last but not the least, sir, I would request you to conclude this interview with your very famous dialogue from Shoot Out at Wadala, ki badshah ki gali mein jaakar uska pata nahi poochte.
Gulamon ke jhuke hue sir khud ba khud rasta bata dete.
That's it, everyone. Manoj Bajpayee, thank you so much, sir. All the very best for 24th of May. भैया जी, आप सभी के पास वाले सिनेमा थिएटर में इट्स कमिंग अप. स्टे ट्यून्ड.